Hey, Kristen. Yeah, you didn't miss much. It was kind of frustrating. I gotta figure out how to do this PC streaming because it was annoying the hell out of me. See ya. Although I could stream it from my Xbox, I just don't know if the account will be the same. How did you get tickets to Maui? Happy birthday. Happy birthday. You still say happy birthday. Could have been born at any moment. Life begins at conception. Hey, thank you, Stuart. Looks like what you can do is resubscribe. I just wish this didn't take so long. I'm tempted to switch to play Killer and see if that makes it any faster, but I kind of want to get her leveled up all the way. Party foul! I guess it's just connection stuff. Fucking idiot. Shine that light right into his knees.
Uh.
see you. Fucking dumb. It's a shitty round. Obviously. This is where I gotta go first, so I get 5, 12. Fuck! 12. I need 15,000 or. I got 15,000 to get to this. How's everybody's evening? I guess that's just you, Stuart. You're the only one chatting. I won this $25 Fandango Now gift card, and I honestly don't have a clue what to do with it. Like, I could rent some digital movies with it and get a bunch, or not a bunch, but a few, but it's just throwing money away. I'd rather just buy something. But what is the question? I don't want to drop $25 on one movie that's brand new. Yeah, once I'm done here, I think I'm gonna go keep working on my Patreon story that I started, and I need to finish it. I like it so much, such a cool idea that I just need to finish it. It's I really need to make friends with someone who streams in LA so that I can have them come help me get this crap set up correctly, because it really is driving me crazy. There's this movie called Shadows in the Clouds that I really want to watch, and I don't think I want to drop $25 on it. Especially because it's a Max Landis movie, and he wrote it. But oh, killer spotted me. I should pay attention to what I'm doing. It looks like such a fun movie. Basically, I need to figure out how to get this OBS set up correctly. My mod Joey was helping me with it, and we got some good stuff accomplished, but now it's not, the stuff doesn't seem to be working now. Plus, I need to know if I'm set, if, like a good way to set up, if I should move everything back to my room, if I should keep using my TV, all this stuff I don't know. Problem is that I'm generally good with technology, but for some reason, this stuff just. It like. Also, I think I need someone to set my receiver up correctly because the sound is not great. Damn it. No. No, I haven't seen it yet. Is that on Netflix or something? Or should I? Maybe I'll check and see how much that is. Welcome in, whoever just came in. Hi, good for the chat. Say hello. Ask me anything. We're very friendly, open in here. Why you gotta scream, Heifer? Yeah, I think that's the killer shack. Man, part of me is tempted to just go hide until I'm the last person left so I can. Oh, it's Saw. Alright, well. Sneak into that hatch. I wonder if the monkeys. I just watched an episode of that for a podcast. I was gonna be. I'm a guest on whenever it comes out, and it was such a joy. isn't the killer shack. Like, how do I know which one's the killer shack? Why are you running away? Oh. Fuck. my nerves are shot right now. Need this to get out so I can get out without getting hit once. I think that's an achievement. Oh, damn it, you fucking bitch. Oh, this asshole just dropped. Now there's literally no chance of me to beat this level. Because she's just gonna sit here and stare at me. That's such bullshit. That's complete bullshit. I was only hooked once, and then I immediately went to struggling. What the fuck? I don't even know how to find. This is stupid. Would like to fucking make partner somehow. I just don't know how to do it. More of this spawn stuff. I mean, do I want to just get Twitch for dummies? I mean, I'll take it. I didn't have to do anything to get the XP I needed. Yeah, it's a book about, so it would teach me about Twitch, but I actually need something that's more like OBS for dummies so I can learn this stupid system. What? Oh my god, I thought it gave me that much XP. Why would it lie to me? I mean, it's probably a lot easier just to watch YouTube videos and learn how to do it that way. Like I was streaming on it earlier today on OBS, and my headset was, or my camera was glitching, so I'm wondering if it's because it was in a hub. But like the little tricks and tools I had added to it just wasn't working. So I don't know. I honestly don't know. It's getting frustrating to try to figure it out. The thing is I wonder if, oh, I didn't know that was a thing. I wonder if, it's like it just is probably super easy and it's for some reason just not clicking with me. I don't know. I don't know. And I feel like I'm whining about it constantly and I'm pissing myself off because I can't figure it out. So I just searched on Amazon OBS broadcast guide. Result 1, the unofficial guide to open broadcast software. OBS, the world's most popular free live streaming, blah blah blah. Result number 2, committed to Christ, program guide with CD-ROM, 6 steps to a generous life. Come on, guys. Laurie Strode, let's go. Really? That book is not even on. Because look, the thing is, honestly, I could leave the bookstore and do this because I have enough subscribers and I think I can grow it quick enough that I'd be able to. I just need. I just need to get set up the right way, and I think I'm good. The truth. Wait, is this guy good? This was a shitty round. I thought he might be good. He's not. She's a hell of an ass for a. No way! Come on! For this perk, it doesn't do shit. What a completely awful perk. It does nothing. Smooth move. not sure what to do at this point. Should I keep playing? Maybe one more round. One more round. How does that sound, y'all? I'll be right back, guys. I am here. I am back. All right, last round. Let's make it a good one. Thank you. totem. Well, that sucks. That was pretty smart. He backed out because that guy was trying to flashlight him. Come on, dude, what are you doing? I think he's hillbilly or something. Where the fuck is the other gate? These fucking assholes, where is the other end exit? Go, bitch, go. All right, guys, I'm gonna split for a little while. I'll come on tomorrow. Good night. Good gaming.